Well, a fire around noon today damaged the home of an elderly Corpus Christi couple. When fire trucks arrived at the home on Christie Street, they spotted smoke coming out of a bedroom window. The couple and their dog managed to escape safely. Firemen had the flames out within 10 minutes, but there was a lot of smoke damage to the house. Red Cross now helping that couple with some temporary housing. No word yet on what started that fire.